Hi, my name is Bob Miner. I'm the executive director of Pinemere Camp. I've been at Pinemere for 32 years. I came for 1 year to help out, and I'm the man who stayed for dinner. As you notice, everything here is all natural siding, natural stain, and the use of the all indigenous plants and keeping the place looking as the plot in the woods should be, as a camp should be. We feel that the real thing in camp is the people and the people relationship and all the intangibles that come through dealing with children and giving them models to live by, giving them ideals, giving them feelings of strength, of support and security, teaching the competition as an end is really not the thing, but the competition of part of life is very normal, and that everyone should do their best all the time, and this is the kind of thing that we teach. It's been proven that camping, 8 weeks at camp, does more for education than a year at school. There are all kinds of studies that prove that. Most of the people who come to Pinemere come from word of mouth, references from other people. And this is a strong point, because most everyone comes knowing what the camp is about, and the parents know that our supervision, our level of supervision is very high, and that we do make demands on their children behaviorally and every other way. And it makes for a very healthy, fun-filled, structured summer with enough freedom and enough choice and enough involvement to have the child really, really be able to experience tons of new things. We feel the kids are little people. They're not something that is different, something to be played with. They're little people. And if you treat them as people through the self-fulfillment prophecy and things of that nature, they rise to the occasion and they really learn to become viable members of their little group. They can expect at Pinemere to be listened to and to be answered.
There's just no way to describe the friendships and the feeling of love and caring for the people around you at Pinemere. And I hope to keep coming back, and I just can't get enough of Pinemere. It's wonderful.
I'm Eileen Paul. I'm the assistant director at Pinemere, and I've been working here for 19 summers. Pinemere's unique in that it has a tremendous family atmosphere. It's a very warm feeling, even for a child that comes for the very first time.
Hi, my name is Shannon Altman, and I'm 14 years old, and this is my first year at Pinemere. I was a little nervous when I came because I thought that everyone would already have their friends, but they were really nice and made me feel like I was really at home, and now I have a lot of friends, and I love it. It's one of the best summers I've ever had.
I am age 7. I've been in this camp for 2 years. I like this camp because it's fun. You meet friends.
We became friends here at Pinemere, and every year I look forward to coming back here and seeing all my friends.
There are a lot of great things about camp, but the most important thing to understand when you come here is that you're coming to be with people, you're coming to deal with people, and hopefully when you leave camp, you'll leave enlightened. The friends you make here are friends you'll have forever, and I really can't stress enough how close everyone becomes here. You know everyone after a little while. The staff is not only your instructors and your coaches, but your friends. It's just there's no end to how much fun and how much you can learn from Pinemere Camp.
Hi, my name is Brooke Marcus. I've been coming to this camp for 4 years. I live in Austin, Texas. And the best thing about this camp is all the sports you get to do and all the activities.
One of the key things that makes Pinemere a little different is that all of the children participate in activities all the time. The children elect which activities in which they'll participate by voting. We also offer free play every single day and a hobby period. thereby allowing the child to experience both democratic living and to pursue their own individual choices.
The children make the program, we then set the program, and everyone must follow the program. It goes for 1 week, and then they redo it each week, which gives them the opportunity for a democratic living experience. Also, twice a week, there are hobby periods where the children can pick what they want. There are other times throughout the week, and there are other times throughout the month, such as a lazy day where a child can do anything, again, except hang in the bunk. At no time can children just hang in the bunk. Evenings are evening activities that come large group, small group, or all camp. We bring in outside people for these things. We do our own programs with the children, and the children do their own programs for each other. So generally, we try to give them a well-rounded, balanced experience. It becomes a home away from home for them. You know, we have this year 177 of the children, counting in both periods, our second-generation children whose parents either worked for me or were campers here with me, including all of our doctors this year.
An incredibly large number of children at Pioneer are the children of either old staff members or old campers themselves, and bring with the rich heritage of Pioneer from the very first day that they come.
My whole family's been here. I have four brothers. Three of them have already been here. And my youngest brother will be coming next year, and my father comes every year as the camp doctor. And it's really great, and you make a lot of friends.
Another real strong area at Pioneer Camp is the overnights and the cookout program, so that every camper who comes here gets the opportunity for a lunch cookout and for an overnight program on the camp facilities, including campfires and s'mores and cooking out. And early breakfast cookouts are done also if the bunks want that. It's a great chance for them to have fun and to learn how to work together with friends and learn how to live together with people. All in all, I think Pioneer is a wonderful place for campers to grow during the summer.
The administrative people are all in contact with the children at camp all the time. We're in and out of bunks. We play and sing for them. We get involved with them. My office is not the office you come to when you're in trouble. You come to whenever you feel like. If you need a fishing hook, you want to hunt candy, you want to talk to somebody. The kids are in and out all the time. We believe that camp is a fun place, but it's also a learning place. That fun alone is not sufficient for a professionally good summer for a child. A child should have developmental skills and tasks developed for them, with them, by people who like them. And we work very hard to get a staff who will work with the campers as we want them to. We have a whole pre-camp training where we go through all the guidelines and things that we want so that the children get the best out of their camp experience.
Pioneer staff is comprised of college students from all over the country, which we recruit, as well as a very good number of our own kids that have grown up here, been CITs here, and then come back as staff, as well as some international counselors from England, Australia, and New Zealand.
Hiring is probably the hardest job that the camp has, because we try to select people that will do the job the best, people who can deal with kids and who are looking forward to the summer, not just as a job, but as an experience. So you've seen some first-year kids come and have the best time, and most of that is due to the staff.
We maintain a kosher environment where kashrut is observed so that any Jew can come to Pioneer. We don't particularly preach a specific ideology, any branch of Judaism. We don't get involved with any kind of Hebrew language as a requirement or study as a requirement. In our hobby program, which is a free choice program, it is available for people who want it. We were formed initially to give non-metropolitan Jewish kids an opportunity to live in a majority setting. The camp serves this purpose. We serve primarily kids from the suburbs of the large cities and from the smaller communities throughout the Mid-Atlantic region. As a result of our large number of staff, ex-staff, and alumni children, we have children coming from California and Texas and New England and just Florida and just about everywhere.
I think Pioneer Camp fits just about every kid's needs in a camp, because there's so many different activities that you can get the sports in and the competitiveness that you want, and also the singing and the drama and the different arts areas, so that everything kind of blends together. It's just a real good all-around camp that fits everybody's needs.
Honestly, I can't think of a better summer for a child than Pioneer Camp.
Pine Mere to me is like a home away from home, as it were, for everyone. It's just a wonderful thing. It's been a wonderful thing for me, and it's the kind of thing that I try to project for everyone else.
Pine Mere action is fantastic.